Carlo muscles the puck out of the zone. Sherratt off Frederic, who was ready for the shoulder-to-shoulder hit. Tyler Myers swipes it around. And the puck drops down in the corner. Grizzlick to Frederic, smartly to Heinen. Gets Myers a little off his angle, fires wide. Carlo tosses it middle, Backus on the bouncer. And Heinen takes a hand pass and shovels it off the pipe. Now Backus shoving with Sherratt. And Myers pairs off with Frederic, and Tanev wants a piece of Frederic. Frederick's willing to go. Frederic with the uppercut gets Tanev's helmet off. Oh, oh, look at him go. Welcome to Boston, Trent Frederic. Just rock 'em, sock 'em, robots. Listen to the crowd at TD Garden. Bob and Gabe Frederic, his parents, not worried at all. A Wisconsin Badger with some bite. The kid was an alternate captain for a legendary program as a sophomore.
Well, after the hit by Kevin Miller, you just knew what was going to come. I mean, this was just going to be an all-out battle on this next shift because Tanev was going to stay on the ice. He was on the receiving end of that big hit by Miller. And it was actually Frederic and Tanev that had a little something going at the opposite end of the ice back in the Bruins' defensive zone. It didn't materialize until the Bruins had a scoring chance right in front of the net. Heinen with the backhander. Sherrod's right in the middle of it. Backus gets involved. There comes Tanev. He was looking for Frederic the whole time. Well, you found him.
Be careful what you wish for.
Right side of your screen is going to be an exchange right there. Solid body contact, Frederic. There's the follow-up. You can see the slash work from behind. Trying to get something going at that end of the ice. Well, it didn't happen until they were 200 feet in the other direction.